SpaceX has unveiled its anticipated timeline for the second test launch of the Starship Super Heavy rocket. The aerospace company has outlined its intentions to execute the second flight test of the Starship rocket as soon as mid-November, subject to the acquisition of regulatory approvals. This announcement comes on the heels of the Federal Aviation Administration, FAA, completing a comprehensive safety assessment, which was specifically focused on evaluating potential consequences regarding public health and property. Such evaluations are a prerequisite for SpaceX to initiate another test flight. Furthermore, the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service is actively collaborating with the Aviation Administration to review compliance with the Endangered Species Act. Elon Musk's grand vision, the Starship, represents a revolutionary rocket designed to facilitate the transportation of cargo and ultimately human beings to destinations like the Moon and Mars. On April 20th, SpaceX embarked on its maiden voyage with the Starship, albeit ending in a catastrophic explosion. The unfortunate event was a result of several Raptor engines on the Super Heavy booster failing, causing the rocket to veer off course. Elon Musk himself acknowledged that multiple attempts might be required to accomplish a successful rocket launch. SpaceX currently awaits the results of an updated environmental impact assessment for its novel Starship and Super Heavy rocket. However, the FAA has granted approval for the safety of this massive vehicle, following its initial orbital launch endeavor in April, which had ended with a spectacular explosion over the Gulf of Mexico. During the April 20th launch, the rocket generated a staggering 15 million pounds of thrust upon liftoff, wreaking havoc on the launch pad at SpaceX's facility in Boca Chica, Texas, aptly named Starbase. Despite managing to remain in flight for several minutes, the second stage Starship failed to separate from the Super Heavy booster. Teams made efforts to activate its flight termination system, but the rocket did not immediately comply with the command. The FAA categorically termed this orbital launch attempt a mishap, which triggered a SpaceX-led investigation. In August, the FAA finalized its review of the investigation and officially concluded the incident in September. However, the final report enumerated 63 corrective actions SpaceX must take to prevent mishap reoccurrence. On Tuesday, the FAA revealed the completion of the safety review section of the upcoming launch license evaluation. This safety review entails scrutinizing matters that can affect public health and property safety, encompassing an evaluation of the applicant's safety infrastructure, system safety protocols, flight safety analysis, and quantitative risk parameters concerning launch, re-entry, and vehicle disposal. It is important to note that no license will be granted until the FAA's environmental review is also completed. This environmental review is being conducted in collaboration with the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, encompassing an updated assessment under the Endangered Species Act. In the interim, SpaceX has readied its next rocket at Starbase, engaging in a dress rehearsal last week. During this process, the combined spacecraft was loaded with more than 10 million pounds of propellant. SpaceX conveyed, "Vehicle is ready for the second test flight of a fully integrated Starship, pending regulatory approval." The April 20th flight had received a one-time approval from the FAA. However, any future Starship flights necessitate SpaceX's demonstration of having satisfactorily addressed all 63 corrective actions, following which they must obtain a license modification from the FAA that addresses all safety, environmental, and other applicable regulatory requirements prior to the next Starship launch. If the Starship successfully reaches orbit in the second test flight, it will solidify its status as the most potent rocket ever to achieve such a feat, surpassing NASA's Space Launch System rocket with its 8.8 million pounds of thrust during the Artemis I mission to transport the Orion spacecraft to the Moon. The flight plan still calls for the Starship to enter space and complete roughly two-thirds of an orbit around Earth. Upon separation, the Super Heavy booster is slated for a hard landing in the Gulf of Mexico, while the Starship is destined for a hard water landing near Hawaii. The entire system is ingeniously designed for full reusability, allowing both the booster and Starship to execute vertical landings. NASA is closely monitoring SpaceX's Starship as it holds the key to advancing the human landing component of its future Artemis missions. Artemis III, tentatively scheduled for as early as December 2025, aims to return humans, including the first woman, to the lunar surface since the Apollo program concluded in 1972. a variant of the Starship has secured the contract to serve as NASA's first human landing system for this pivotal Artemis III mission. Its role is to rendezvous with the Orion spacecraft in lunar orbit and then transport two astronauts to the moon's south pole before returning them to the Orion. Before humans can step aboard, SpaceX must successfully execute an uncrewed moon landing with the Starship. In addition to NASA's mission, SpaceX has ambitious plans, including dozens, if not over 100, operational Starship launches. Moreover, the company has lined up at least three commercial human spaceflight missions, further underlining its commitment to expanding the boundaries of space exploration. Test flights will continue to be conducted in Texas, and SpaceX is also in the process of constructing a dedicated Starship launch tower at the Kennedy Space Center in preparation for future operational flights. SpaceX's ongoing dedication to testing, refining, and ultimately deploying the Starship is a testament to the company's unwavering commitment to space exploration and the realization of Elon Musk's vision for interplanetary travel. As the anticipation builds for the second test flight, SpaceX's engineering teams are undoubtedly hard at work, meticulously preparing for the monumental launch. Every lesson learned from the previous launch, every corrective action taken, brings them closer to the momentous achievement of a fully functional Starship. The Starship's role in NASA's Artemis program is particularly significant. It opens the door to the next era of lunar exploration and a potential foothold for future missions to Mars. The prospect of sending astronauts back to the moon, and eventually even further into the cosmos, has never been more tangible. The partnership between NASA and SpaceX represents a pivotal collaboration that has the potential to reshape the future of space travel. SpaceX's ambitious timeline for operational Starship launches and its commitment to conducting uncrewed moon landings pave the way for NASA's plans to put humans back on the lunar surface. Artemis III, with its objective of landing the first woman on the moon, is a bold step toward breaking down the gender barrier in space exploration. This mission not only represents a historical milestone, but also underscores the inclusive and progressive nature of space exploration, where diversity and representation are celebrated. With each step forward, SpaceX is bringing us closer to the dream of a sustainable presence on the moon and eventually, humanity's journey to Mars. The Starship, with its vast capabilities and capacity for reusability, is poised to play a pivotal role in this endeavor. The construction of a Starship launch tower at Kennedy Space Center further underlines the commitment to expanding our reach beyond Earth. This facility represents a tangible investment in the future of space exploration, providing a launching pad for a new era of missions that could redefine our understanding of the cosmos. In the coming months, the world will eagerly watch as SpaceX works tirelessly to fulfill its vision. The second test flight is a critical step, one that could mark a turning point in our quest to reach new frontiers. It's a testament to human innovation, determination, and the unyielding spirit of exploration that has driven us to seek out the stars. As SpaceX's Starship continues its journey, we find ourselves on the cusp of an exciting new era in space exploration. The dream of reaching distant planets and beyond is no longer a distant fantasy, but a tangible goal within our grasp, thanks to the tireless efforts of visionaries like Elon Musk and the dedicated teams at SpaceX. The countdown to the second test flight of the Starship is a countdown to the future, a future where the cosmos is our playground and the stars are within reach. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time as we continue to new updates.